being a public servant, being able to help, knowing everything that goes into back into the state of Arizona, working with the Arizona Department of Revenue, just gave me a sense of pride that being a part of the military actually gave me as well. Everything that we do goes back into the state of Arizona, allowing our firefighters to do what they do, allowing Child Protective Services to provide the services they provide.
When they joined the service, there was some sense of being able to provide service to, you know, the country, to their fellow citizens. And I don't see the state being that much different. We really consider it more of a calling, and that's kind of how I look at it.
I work with families on a daily basis. I do continuous visits. I try to get them resources. I try to make sure that the family unit stays together. That's our main goal. It's kind of like still serving, but it's fulfilling because I enjoy what I do. I enjoy meeting different families. I enjoy ensuring that children are safe. I enjoy just working with the families and making sure that they have the necessary resources to actually continue on when I step out.
I believe veterans considering a position with the state of Arizona have a great opportunity in front of them. You will get to maintain that focus of accomplishment for the betterment of the people around you, the community you live in, and you can transition pretty seamlessly from one agency to the next as you decide you want to improve your skills, develop those skills, try different challenges. There's no shortage of challenges in providing services to the public and opportunities to be a part of improving a process. So I encourage anybody to consider it.
Even when I left, was in the military and left, I came back. This is where everyone is for me. And as a third generation Arizonan, it was just one of those things that I want to make a bigger role. And I think working for the state of Arizona allows me to do that.
I, at one time, licensed hospital. I felt it was a very important job, you know, because we're there to protect the people and make sure that these hospitals are running correctly, you know. Now I work for Arizona Medical Board, and we license doctors. And it's very, very important that, we license qualifying doctors, you know, because it really matters to people's health, overall mental and physical health.
When I came to the state, I was excited just for public service. So that's another thing that if you are if a person in the military enjoys serving his community, of working for the state government, that's another way that you could serve your community. I like working for the state because I feel like I have a purpose every day. So if you're working for, you know, the private sector, it's generally about numbers, it's about capital, you know. But when you work for a state government, you're actually, your stakeholders are the community and the taxpayers. So at the end of, every workday, I feel like that I've done something meaningful and with purpose.